right here. Hi. You've been waiting for me?
Long?
Good. I thought I made you wait. Good, I didn't. Hi. How are you? Well, you know what the thing is? If I think it's necessary to cut your hair, I will.
Dead hair.
If I think it's necessary to scrub your scalp, I will. And if I think it's necessary to moisturize, hydrate your hair, which definitely is very necessary, I will do it. So today's word is necessary. By the way, try to say necessary many times, very fast. Necessary, 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 necessary. Okay, can't. I can't. Well, I'm glad you're okay. If you're not, you will be. I will do my best to make you feel better. But first I need to check your hair and figure out what do you need. I have lots of stuff. Can I? Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, it feels good. It just feels too long. You know what that mean? It mean probably you will cut this much. Isn't it cute?
I know, right?
Okay. Continue. I'm looking into your hair. At the same time, we can figure out if you have lice. So far, you don't. But who knows? Maybe. Okay. You don't have lice, so that's a good thing. But we are definitely cutting some of your hair. Scissors here. Oh, it's right here. Okay, I figure out until here if you will cut it. Okay, I got new scissors. again. I got three professional scissors, and I don't know which one is better, so which one is mine. They're all good. I just need to figure out which one feels right. I think this one, gold one. Gold one is good. We will do a little bit of everything today, okay? It's not just a haircut, but I just want to get rid of dead hair. It's hard to brush because it's damaged. That's good. Okay, now we can work on it. Is there something? Where? Here? Okay, now it's much better. Okay, I decided we definitely need to hydrate your skin. And let me check your scalp. If it's oily, and if you don't have eczema, we will definitely do scrub. I have an amazing scrub. You will love it. It does. It smells like fruits. It will feel good. You know, here's the thing. Just give me 1 second. Okay. I will start with your scalp. Take it. I just tried it once and I love it. Oh, it smells amazing. And you see there's a little scrubs. How massive it is. Before we start with the scrub, I need to apply some vitamins first. I'll cover your face so nothing comes to your face. If it is, it will come right here. Go all over your head. Just a little bit. This much, it's more than enough for your scalp. I'm really ready to eat it. It's so good. Okay, you're not gonna eat it. Well, not yet. And it's better if you close it right away. Just a little bit. There's trash in this room. Oh, it's here. Okay, let me see. I just need to make sure that we didn't get any redness anywhere. No. You didn't get any. Okay, so we don't apply it on the hair. We apply it only on the scalp and on the hair. People apply a lot of masks. So I will let you choose. No, we're actually gonna do two of them. Just to make sure that you don't mind how good smell it is. Okay. The This mask contain collagen. Just says collagen. And this one is my favorite. Smell it. Smells like a candle. Yeah? Like vanilla candle. Maybe not vanilla. Okay, so this mask contain silk. Well, it's hydrating, moisturizing. Okay, that's exactly what you need, my friend. Let's prepare hair for it. On your head, but not on your hair. You don't need to hold mask for very long. Mix them together. Ah, yes, that was a good decision. doing some kind of dress with the mask. Okay. We are removing extra, we don't need extra hairs already. 8, whatever is necessary. Only this much is extra, and we put a lot. You smell it. Okay. We will apply something on your scalp one more time. So for that, I need to close your face one more time. You wanna know what this is? Of course you do. Okay, it contains oils, all natural oils that we are drinking with vitamins. That's what your scalp really need. I hope I was being... Yeah, you understand. You always understand me. I'm glad. Okay, I'm gonna put just like that. Are you alright? Yeah. Kind of looks silly there, but that's okay. Something just on the top that make it your hair stronger. It means your hair won't fall off as much as it does now. Something on your forehead. I'll brush it one more time. And I think it's time to wash it off. Be right here. We will wash your hair. Second. Okay, you can just go a little bit back. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay, we will apply something very foamy. You'll wash it off now. It's water, okay? Thank you. will apply a little bit of oil one more time, and you will wash your hair again at home, okay? Or it will make your head oily. Okay, so we can basically go like that. Yeah. You're very welcome, and I hope you enjoy your tomorrow hair. Yeah, it's gonna be glowing, it smells nice, and you will feel how it's healthy if you just come around maybe at least one time a month. That would be great. But 3 times a week, it would be perfect. Yeah, usually I work Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Yeah. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Oh, say bye to him. Bye-bye. Ciao.